हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी टाइप्स ऑफ बियरिंग। नाउ व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय बियरिंग ऑफ अ लाइन? एंगल ऑफ एनी लाइन मेजर्ड फ्रॉम अ मेरिडियन इज डिफाइंड एज द बियरिंग ऑफ लाइन। इफ एंगल ऑफ अ लाइन इज मेजर्ड फ्रॉम अ रेफरेंस मेरिडियन व्हिच इज शोन हियर, दैट इज थीटा एंगल, then this theta will be known as bearing of that line AB. Now if the angle is measured from magnetic meridian, then it is known as magnetic bearing. If angle is measured from the magnetic meridian, then the angle will be known as magnetic bearing. And if angle is measured from true meridian, then it is known as true bearing, which is shown here. That is the true meridian, and the angle theta is known as true bearing. So that is all about the bearing of line. If we will measure the angle from the magnetic meridian, then it will be magnetic bearing, and if we will measure the angle from true meridian, then it will be true bearing. That is all about the types of bearing. Thank you very much, students.